then.
And we are underway in the legendary Hell in a Cell. This match is a career maker and a career shortener all in one.
The Cell transforms you as a competitor. No one who goes in comes out the same. Oof! Bam!
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Shifts it back onto him. Ooh. Out of the ring and into Hell itself. Uncorks his uppercut. Counters. This could be an opportunity. He's got him scouted.
Oh, man.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Look, this is Hell in a Cell. The hurting has only just begun for him.
Counter! And now there's an opening. Just being pushed around.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Getting back into the ring.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Trying to take an arm out of the socket.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. He steps foot in the ring again. And he's just picking him apart now,
keeping the pressure on.
Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
Ooh! All right.
Oh! And he's able to reverse. Oh, a strong impact! What a punch!
For him to recover from, Cole.
And a lot of Hell in a Cell matches come down to some kind of high-risk maneuver. From your point of view, is that the surest way to success?
Just as many have come down to a creative use.
Guys, he just went through the cell!
I can't believe I just saw that.
I assure you, that did not feel good, Michael.
No kidding.
Great observation, Doctor.
He's got something in mind here.
I don't think I want to know what it is. I'm not so sure he knows what he's doing, guys.
Who are you to question him? This is where things really start to heat up, fellas.
It's getting good now. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Nothing to cast their fall if one of them loses their grip here.
I think that's the evil intent, looking to pry each other off the cell.
He's at the top now, guys.
Now what?
He's all the way up there now.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh. 25 feet above the ring. This has catastrophe written all over it.
This is too much, but I can't look away.
Oh. Able to reverse that one.
For some reason, he stops the count.
Uh-oh. He takes control. Got flipped upside down there.
In terms of worst ideas of all time, fighting. Kick to the gut. Lifted way up. Round and around and
revolutions in a spinning power bomb.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Oh, let him break his arm. Vicious. We knew what we were in for with this matchup, but we didn't think the hell was going to be let loose above the cell.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
I'll do this.
Oh, my gosh. I've seen it all now.
Are you nuts? Good Lord. Did you see what happened to him?
I saw it, but not sure I believe it.
Oh, no, what's this all about?
He's making the climb.
Guys, he clearly has no regard for his own well-being.
Well, he gave you the first hit, Meyer. at the top now. Short jab. Just raining down those shots to the back of the neck. Clubbing blows.
And with every step up there, the amount of fear on these superstars increases.
The top of the cell is like walking through a minefield. Able to reverse. Getting carried around.